Anti-Semitic incidents in the U.S. rose 34% last year, reaching the highest number since 1979. And that's why the White House is working on ways to stop it. Second Gentleman Doug Emhoff hosting a discussion with leaders of Jewish groups from around the country. And they hope that this will be a catalyst for a nationwide strategy to end anti-Semitic attacks.